The, now we will adjust the needle guard. Loosen the Allen screw. And position needle guard so that it lightly contacts needle. Then turn seater. Make sure equal distance all the way around. Now we are installing the left looper. The left spreader and the spreader holder. And the spreader spring. Now we are installing the right looper. Right spreader. And the spreader holder. Now the spring. Okay. Make sure that the spring is seated in the little hole located right here. Check both sides.